Army, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're playing Custom Zombies in Black Ops 3. Got a part there, and this is Taco Bell 2.0. How many pieces do we need? Okay, so we can already turn the power on now. That's nice. It's pretty good. Dude got a broken leg. Tough. Don't get 100 points. That's annoying. Okay, so played this map earlier and opened this door and I got stuck on the door. And it only opened one side. I don't know how I feel about that. It is what it is. I really don't know how I feel about that. Alright, so we gotta play this smart. Spawn back there. Cool.
Double points.
Open this door. Get up out of here. Alright. Should be a little bit better now. Need to find a better weapon though. 100%, 1,000, get on my face. About died to some BS. Alright, so, it's a pretty simple map it seems like. MP40, how much is this? Well, it's HG40 and it's $5,000, restock ammo, that's nice, but 1400, I need that. Loop back around, get this. Alright. I can kill him now. Alright, so I can run over here, get this piece. Go over here. Press and hold to order food at the pickup window. Need 2,000. Dead. There's a watermelon. Need to get one more. Okay. Little zombie behind me. Need to be a little aware of it. So much better after you get outside and get a KM in. So much easier. Ooh. As soon as I say that, I about die on some silly-ish. It's a little bear. Definitely need to hit that in a minute. 100%. I need to get a rebound now, just in case. But it is what it is. Get out of my face, got the death machine, big fella. What's a cooter? Couldn't tell you. Don't really want that. Save the last zombie. Is that him? No, it is not. It is the CUDA. That's pretty ignorant on my part, is what it is. Monkey bombs. Fire. Can I have a gun though? Gotta get out of there. Double points. A little doobly. Doobly. Alright, so I got monkey bomb now, so we're looking pretty good. Only need one more watermelon. Two more teddy bears. One more teddy bear. And one more teddy bear too. Get that, need that. 100. 100. Yes, sir. Get about my face. Alright. What's this other watermelon? Definitely need to order this real quick. So I'm gonna just run through here, see if I can find a part. Cause I know there's a part for a shield too. Stamina up. Look at that teddy bear, ain't worth shit. Huh. Where is this other watermelon? I'm really confused. Is it down there? Alright, well, I'm gonna buy this door. And maybe it's down here. I don't know. I thought that was the entirety of the map. I was trolling. Huh. Alright, yep, definitely need to go get a revive now. See you. Get out of there. Bink. Go down, kid. Sit down, little boy. Alright. So now that, you know, I've actually played a little bit of the map, getting the feel of it a little bit more, I'm actually liking it for real. It's really fucking good. Oh. Getting a feel for it, huh? Every time. Oh. Give me my 800, please. Give me my 800, please. Turn. Come on now. It's better than nothing. Let's go. You got the Wonder Wolf too. I like that. I like seeing that. Yeah, dude. 2500. I get a 2500. And nothing spawns right here? Shit. Yes, sir. Alright. Get a bad year, you do. Not that right, yeah. Speed cola. Is that the VMP? Damn. 2500. Ooh, a watermelon. Electric cherry is my free perk. Okay. Not bad, I guess. I'll make do. No zombies though. It's crazy. Like, this is like a perfect just training spot, because like they literally just come straight to you. Not the last one? Fuck no. That is though. Alright. Well. It's part there. There's Widow's Wand. 3,000. Ooh. Ooh. All the teddy bears, hell yeah, that's a music Easter egg. Oh, what's in here? Hello. Oh, okay. I need how much? 63,000? Bit. Okay. $63,000. Bet. Now it's just a grind. Let's get it, boys. Die, boys. Got my face. Alright. We go back through here. Cold, though, no cap. Get them out my way. Get good, Coon. I'm out of there. It's gotta give me a good weapon right here. That's tragic. Especially with something when you need 63K. Alright, big grind time. Vibing to the music, I guess. Hopefully it's not copyrighted. That sucks.
by a field.
Oh, as soon as I say that, the music goes away. Tragic voice. The shotgun do alert, per usual. I'm gonna go try something out. There's something up there, 5K. Bench right here. Can I craft anything? I need one part, and it's probably up there, huh? I feel like I can't get up if I go down there. I don't know. Time to get out my face. I got the shotgun. Have it. Okay, I'm up here. Oh, pack a punch. Cool. Okay. Now, how do I get out of here? Shit.
That's great. Oh shit.
Alright. We need to find a weapon to pack a punch now. Might be the Havoc, to be honest. And I need a max ammo. In a bad way. I'm gonna train y'all up a little bit. Bop. Come here, boy. Yes, sir. Oh, got my face. You ugly. Zombie.
Double points.
Yes, sir, I needed that. That's a big yes, sir. Double tap, CUDA. Let me out of here. Let me out of here. Don't troll me now. I got some guns I can make a little bit of money with. Especially with this. I should have about 15k of these almost. If I got a double points, it'd be like 20. At least. That's an insta. We really don't want that because we want to get more points. I was shooting body shots. Rotate, see if it's double points. Go in there, risk it for the biscuit. You want the double? Yes, sir. Max ammo. Gonna slay all of them. Get it. Yes, sir. Got almost 15k now. Hey. I'm feeling alright. Gonna go in here, hit the box a couple more times. crap. Man, it was a good gun, though. Low-key, Black Ops 3 in multiplayer, I used the Man of War a lot. That shit was fucking OP as an AR, man. But then again, there was a lot of really good weapons to use in BO3, man. Like, BO3 was just an all-around good game. You could probably say the worst thing about Black Ops 3 was its multiplayer. And if you can say that about any game, that's a good thing. Because most campaigns are the best part about a game. Ooh. You know what? I'm gonna reload this. Start using PPSH a little bit. Yes, sir. Give me my points. Give me my points. He's 63K, big fella. All the points. Extra, extra. Tell them all about it. Oh, yeah. It's not there no more. It's over here. It's a bit. Was it under? Yeah, it's down. Damn. Tragic. Tragic. I really don't like being down here. It's a little, you know. Get caught up down here is a wrap. Actually, I'd rather have the VMP. This is my personal preference. I need the. It's right there. PSH, throw this. Oh, that was actually kind of bad. Could have been bad. Yeah, I'm a wait. I'm gonna come back down here later. I'm gonna wait till the end of this round, to be honest. Cause I'm about through. PPSH or the VMP, not for sure yet. Maybe the VMP so I can actually buy ammo. Okay, I got 4 live. Alright. 3. Oh, they crowd, there's all 3. That's more than perfect, to be honest. Over here, hit the box a couple times. Hit the box a couple times. That's annoying. That's annoying. That. Just add another part in here. Any chance? Nope. Give me a ray gun or something, man. A gun I've already had. You love to see it. Alright. Go over here. Replace that with the Havoc. Upgrade it. Yeah, it's taking a little bit of my points, but it is what it is. Repack it. Got dead wire, cool. Rocking with dead. We like dead wire. Oh, dead wire on both. Sheesh. Let's go. Alright, fuck it. Let's just. just gonna give me. Just gonna give me. Just gonna give me. Deadwire's amazing. That's why I love Deadwire. Ooh. Alright. Now this is just a grind now. It's just not dying and getting the 63k. You got the weapons now. We got the weapons. We can just, we can always go and just buy ammo. And get these. Getting the ray guns and Mark 3 or anything like that, or the Wonder Wolf, that'd be just a little too OP, I guess. Let's just try to get it the vanilla way. Kind of vanilla. Didn't take long to get the secret formula. They need to, you know what I'm saying? They gonna figure out what the fuck going on, man, cause, they ain't got it under lock that well. Got a little bit of zombies, but ain't. I don't think they got enough. Not for the kid. These chumps. Guess I shouldn't get too ahead of myself, though. I was talking about right before I died. I was gonna ask if you know, anybody watched anime that watches my videos, and if you did, I was gonna say, you know, comment your favorite anime. But you know, I had an untimely demise in a zombie game. This time it didn't happen. But if y'all have an anime that y'all like to tell me, you know, that you don't think I've watched, or you just want to tell me your favorite anime, just put it in the comments. I'd like to know. I also like to get a max ammo, because I don't want to go buy none. Especially with me already being back up to 30k. They're both down there too. I'm just gonna go over and buy ammo from the thing. New cap, safer. It's a whole lot safer. Might be 7,500, but it's worth it. Oh my God, I about sold because of a box hit. I don't even care about that box hit now. Once that be, I was about to say, if that's a max ammo, I'm gonna be pissed. Havoc shreds, bro. Jesus. Yeah. Free points.
Give me the points.
Part. Was that the last part? I'll probably go build the shield now, right? We'll do that real quick. Be smart. I need my shield. Give me it. Give me my shield. Thank you. Argus. And Argus. Forget it, yeah. Sweet ish. You don't want no damn Argus. Trying to troll me. Argus. Freaking Josh shenanigans. McDonald's, I'm loving it. Coming soon. Will. Sponsored by McDonald's. Head ass. Not really, though. Hey. Yeah, my face, zombie. That aim was tragic. Oh, okay. Glad my shield was back there. No cap. Already almost halfway there to the point. Actually, a little bit over halfway. It'll probably be around 28 whenever I get enough points. Maybe. Oh, look at the max ammo of it. And maybe even quicker than that. This could be a quick game, boys. I'd be happy about that. I think I've went down once yet. Shit. Let's go. The only time this map's even a little bit tricky is whenever you go down, like in the bottom layer down there. You go down there, and it's like mid round. Oh man, it's a little tricky. Especially if you ain't got no monkey bomb or something like that to throw, which I do, but be nicer to have like a ray gun or a wonder wall for any type of wonder weapon, you know? Cranking up the points right now, boys. Let's go. Let's go. Sir, it might not be round 28. It might be round 25 earlier. Yes, sir. Let's go, boys. Get a little double tap just to shoot a little bit quicker, huh? Oh, fuck. Alert. Gonna need max ammo soon. I'm gonna have to spend 7,500. Which, you know, it's not too bad. Ooh. Yes, sir. I'm gonna need all of this. All of it. Electric Cherry saved my ass right there. Let's go. Give me a max ammo. Fire cell. No max ammo. how many zombies? Will I get 6,300 points this game? On this round, I will not. And I'm definitely going to need to get ammo real quick, so I'm gonna have to go down here. And then the real question is, do I just camp it? Nah, I don't camp it. We wait the whole round. Come back. Just be safe. Should've probably paid the 75, right? That would've been cheaper, huh? Yeah, I just spent 9k. Sheesh! Get out my face, boy. Just because I want to be 100%, you know, on how much it is real quick. 63k, boys. Need 11k. Just going to throw a... just to get out of here, you know, we don't want to... we're not risking this. Not this far, you dig? This far into it, we cannot risk that. No, sir. Alright. 63,000. It might be this round. By the looks of it. If I get a double point, it's a wrap. I don't want to group them up a little bit more so I can get a better shot on them all. So I'm gonna train right here. Oh yeah, I'm definitely getting this round. Baby, 3k with 20 zombies. Shit, that's a breeze. That is a breeze, big fella. But this game coming to an end, you know, it's getting close. Oh, before I don't throw, you know, only 5 left. Need 2,300. Give me 6,300. Uh-oh. Well, I have enough. Oh, shit. Gotta knife him. Gotta knife him. $63,000 exactly, boys. Let's go. Well, now that we're to the end of the video, I got the 63,000. Please hit that like. Hit that subscribe if y'all don't mind. Hey. Yeah, man, I guess that's the end, man. I guess we'll holler at you in the next video. Peace.